Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, with another in the series. This is a Victor VVIV, as you can see. This is about 1920, and it's missing the reproducer. And I wanted to show you a quick trick. I've covered this, I think, probably in a couple of my videos. If you have a machine that's disabled because of a missing reproducer, there's a real easy, quick fix. And that is a Columbia reproducer. Now, these are available on eBay, and they're actually quite inexpensive compared to Victor number 2s or anything else, even Thomann reproducers, aluminum diaphragm portable reproducers. These sell $40, $50, something like that, in really decent shape. They're louder than a Victor number 2, and the nice thing about them is they have a metal stud on the back of them. That's how they mount in the Columbia tone arm. There's a stud sticking up off the back of the reproducer. It's a half an inch long. And a real quick, easy way to adapt this reproducer to other machines is simply to put a piece of radiator hose. This is 1-inch radiator hose stretched over that stud sticking out the back of the Columbia reproducer. You can then put it on virtually any phonograph just by sliding the rubber tubing over the tone arm. And you can repair any phonograph this way. So what I'm going to do is take a drop of oil and put it on my finger. And we put just a small bit of oil on this tone arm. And you notice that you don't have to modify the phonograph in any way at all. And if you have any phonograph that's missing a reproducer, this is a really easy way to get it up and running. So a drop of oil on the tone arm. Now you simply just stretch this rubber tubing over the tone arm. It bottoms out against the end of the flange, and you have a working phonograph. It's that simple. So what I'll do is put a new needle in this, and I'll go ahead and play this entire record. This is a hit of the week, and this is actually an interesting record. Many happy returns of the day, Maxwell House Orchestra, and it actually has a short announcement at the end of it. So a Victor VVIV repaired with a Columbia reproducer.
Thank you.
So, a Victor phonograph repaired with a Columbia reproducer. As I said, this works on almost any phonograph. So if you have a phonograph that's disabled because of a lack of a reproducer, the Columbia with the rubber sleeve works really well. Works on portables, tabletops, full-size Victor machines. Virtually any machine that's missing a reproducer you can repair this way. So just a quick tip, these things are inexpensive and they actually sound quite good. So as always, if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thanks for watching.